Okay, again, good morning. Ito ulit, gawa ulit tayo. 5 and 4 over 4. So, ang magiging sagot natin dyan is 24 over 4. Okay, so paano naman nangyari yan? Again, so 5 times 4 equals blank times plus 4 should be plus 4 equals blank. Okay? So, 5 times 4 is 20 plus 4 is 24 over 4. 24 over 4. Okay? Thank you so much. And like my video and subscribe. Maraming salamat po and pupasalamat tayo sa Panginoon. Thank you so much.